How did you get in here? Hang on. Aren't you the one that fought our men in the free mine?
Your men had no right to invade it. I just corrected their attack of megalomania.
Talking to me, Gomez, in that way, shows some courage. But it was foolish of you to turn up here like that. I will personally take care that you never get in my way again. If you're looking for trouble, just come in.
put the...
What do you want? You don't look like one of Gomez's henchmen.
You're right. I'm not with Gomez.
Then how did you get here? Gomez had the key to the dungeons.
He gave it to me.
Are you trying to tell me you're the guy that wiped out Gomez?
That's me.
Boy, I never thought you had it in you. But I'm glad the dirty cutthroat finally got what was coming to him. But why are you releasing me?
I just heard you've been locked away and I thought I'd take the opportunity of getting Gomez out of the way and rescuing you.
Well, thank you. I'm much obliged to you. Come and see me at the smithy. We can talk there. I'll see ya. There you are. I owe you for getting me out of that rat's nest, man. You know, I was thinking, there's not much I can give you, so I'll forge something for you. Maybe a ring or some such thing.
Why did they lock you in the dungeons?
Gomez, the bastard. Claimed I was in cahoots with the fire mages. The only reason he didn't kill me is because I'm the best smith in the whole old camp. So he threw me into the rat's nest and only let me out when he needed me to make something for him.
Can you reinforce this ore armor for me?
Sure I can. Hand it over and hang on a minute. Here is the reinforced armor. We're quits now. I'll see ya.
Thank you.
Si les gustó, si les gustó este video, denle like, compártanlo, suscríbanse y nos vemos hasta la próxima.